Now, I don't need my Apple Watch to unlock my iPhone while wearing a mask. You heard that right. Now we don't need Apple Watch to unlock our iPhone while we are wearing a mask. But I guess you need Nikhil to explain how is it possible, right? Don't worry, I'm here and let me show you how you can set it up. With iOS 15.4, Apple introduced a new feature to unlock your iPhone while wearing a mask that does not need Apple Watch. Once you are on iOS 15.4 or later, you can set it up at the startup screen or from the settings app. For now, while I'm making this video, this feature is only available on iPhone 12 and iPhone 13 series, and hopefully Apple will release this feature for iPhone 10, iPhone XS, iPhone XR and iPhone 11 series. And if your device is supporting this, then let me show you how you can set it up. In settings, tap on Face ID and passcode, enter your passcode and you will see a new option to use Face ID with a mask. Toggle it on and it will show you a screen to set up your Face ID. Remove your mask and scan your Face ID to set it up. Scan your face and it's done. Now, whenever your iPhone is locked and you are wearing a mask, this feature will unlock your iPhone. Along with this, Apple also added a support to unlock your iPhone while wearing a face mask and glasses. Apple says it works better when it's set up to recognize each pair of glasses you wear regularly. And Face ID with a mask does not support sunglasses. Now wear your glass and scan your face to set it up. And it's done. So, this is a really great feature that we are eagerly waiting for, and I hope this feature helped us a lot in this current scenario. I hope you like this feature and this video too. Do share this video with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my iGeeks Blog channel. Along with that, download our all new iGeeks Blog app to enjoy exclusive content about everything Apple. Now, allow me to say goodbye. I'll see you guys in the next video. Meantime, stay safe, stay connected.